to run the pool vacuum.
Press the power button, and then press the select button 1, 2, 3 times for setting it for 3 hours, and then that's it. It should start moving. If it doesn't start going, you can unplug it from the wall and do that again. So power button and then select so it gets to number 3.